Hey, this is Chad with Finicum Motor Company, and today we're going to teach you how to replace your battery. If you're not comfortable, most auto parts stores offer a free service, so if you need a new battery, they will install it for free. If you do want to change your battery yourself, there's a few things you're going to need. First, ratchet with a 10 millimeter socket. Or to speed things up, get a drill. First thing you want to do when changing a battery is go ahead and take your bracket off that holds your battery down, and then you're going to take a socket. Make sure when you're doing this and you're touching your terminal, not to touch anything metal. Once you have it loose, you're gonna remove your cables. Be sure when you do this, not to touch anything metal. Then we can go ahead and proceed to removing the battery. Now installing the new battery, we're just gonna repeat the process in reverse. All right, so on every battery, you're gonna have a positive and a negative. If you hook your battery up in reverse, you can ruin your electronics in your vehicle. So be very mindful and very careful when installing your new battery. I hope this was helpful, and we'll see you next time.